Hi, Killer Clan. So we're still in Kissimmee, Florida, doing this little Florida trip here, and we're at Main Street Pizza, and they got the, you can see right there behind Mr. Pool, they got a 36-inch pizza challenge. It's a team challenge, so the Iceman here and the Killer are gonna team up. We're gonna see what we can do. I'm gonna check on the current record. I would imagine it probably is Joel Henson's, I would imagine. Have to see. Maybe Nate Figueroa. We're gonna go inside Main Street, check it out. Killer Clan, so we're inside Main Street Pizza and they brought out the 36-inch monster to us. Mr. Pool and myself went with Hawaiian because this Hawaiian's delicious, ham and pineapple. We're gonna give this thing a few minutes to cool down. It's 36 inches, I'd say somewhere around 11 pounds. And I'm gonna double check on the record for it. And when we come back, I'll let you know what it was. They're gonna count us down here. We're gonna get into this. Like I said, the current record I found out, I think it was by Randall Santel and Nathan Figueroa. I'm 29.40. Does that sound correct?
Yep.
He just agreed with me anyway. All right, so without further ado, the Main Street Monster Pizza Challenge.
Okay.
3, 2, 1.
3, 2, 1, start.
Great. We're eating pizza, Mr. Bull.
This is fresh pineapple.
Totally okay.
They're very hungry.
Can't get her to barf.
The last time we did a king challenge angle.
I love you, Joey.
Joey?
It's just a crunchy.
Oh my God, I got the dress.
No. Me? What are you here for?
$135 plus shipping.
Yeah.
Well, I figured if I did it one for $135, I didn't pay for shipping. You know what I'm saying?
I have four here.
That's it.
No, that's on his side.
That's true.
Oh yeah, I don't care.
job here. The guy's eating four pizzas.
Whatever. I ate a worse four pizzas than you did.
You ever eat stones off a park ground? I picked that burger up off the floor at the fair and ate it. You could hear the stones crunching.
Bang. I ate a whole 30-inch pizza off the floor of Valentino's in California.
Remember that.
Out of their kitchen. Oh, this is a hot spot. That made it. That was pretty wicked. That got a lot of backlash.
Yeah.
Very inconsistent.
You're saying it's not bad. The outside pizza. So we did together was that night of 44 that you helped me out of.
Wow, it's been a long time.
Okay. We're gonna cool it down.
Can we get some more water, please?
No problem.
It took him 34 minutes and we gave him half an hour.
We're just training to open your
truck. His parents are dead.
Why doesn't it fit in the barn? Yep.
I didn't hear anything you just said.
He finished it, but he had to pay for it.
We're training everybody.
The worst case scenario, I tag you in. I'm not paying for it.
Damn, I'm hungry.
Eddie's hungry. God. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
looks the same as ours.
Never done a 36 inch solo.
No. We did that 40 together in like 6.5 minutes, remember?
The what now?
The 40.
That was not the same.
I think it was 10.
That was way different. And it was cheap.
Some spot. Good spot here.
Your pizza, that crust just got the crap out of it.
I'm gonna go with big slices. Big slices? I don't like those. And I love to see this little thing eat all this pizza because I get so tired of it. My mom's like your height and weighs like 100 pounds.
Yeah.
You know? You look wonderful though. But you're picky, you're thin. I'm gonna use this here just to be fair. Are there challenges you don't need over here?
Cutting my face.
I feel like my mouth is bleeding.
Crunchy. You got the crunchy pizza.
Cut my face.
That guy. That guy. I would never participate in this pizza because it has pineapple. And pineapple does not honestly belong on a pizza. Therefore, I'm gonna do my own with mushrooms because they want to eat mushrooms.
I do.
Oh, candy does.
Gross.
I can eat that one too. Yeah, I'll take it.
You know, if you sauteed mushrooms in butter, make sure you're steak man in the crack.
Express is so sharp.
It is super sharp.
I was trying to avoid dunking when I do that.
I have to start eating faster because the mushroom is walking over here and making one part.
This fresh pineapple is delicious.
especially when we're like pineapple clips. You gotta try, remember? That's the day we went to Nick. Six something or seven. I don't remember what it was.
Nine.
It's good. Ooh, my trash is my favorite when I'm getting cut.
Oh.
10:02.
Yeah, they got
Not bad.
Yeah.
Wow. That thing was a beast.
Wow.
My face is cut. Killer fans, there it is. The Monster Pizza Challenge here at Main Street. Mr. Pull and myself did it in about 15:15, which halves the record from before by Randall and Nate. Probably could have went a little bit faster, Duncan, obviously. Crest was super sharp. But shout out to Mr. Pool, good teammate. Knocked this thing out, new record. You should check out Andy's channel. Check out Molly's channel. She's standing back here. She's actually getting ready to do one by herself. So, anyways, if you're ever in this area of Kissimmee, just come in and have yourself two slices and a drink for $5.95. I wouldn't recommend you try this because you would fail it at $65. You only get a half an hour. So until next time, take it easy.